Okay, before this video starts, I want to let you guys know that this is my first YouTube video and this is not clickbait. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the video.
Hey guys, this is a tour of a shinny hockey rink that has taken about a year to a year and a half to make. It's made completely of cardboard and duct tape, and that's it. And also some plastic wrap for the glass, and also the net. But other than that, that's pretty much it.
Okay, so here's the tour of the stadium. As you can see, it's a pretty big stadium, and it's made completely out of duct tape and cardboard. This took me quite a while to make.
So the first thing that I realized when I started making this was it was gonna take a lot of time and effort to put in. So I just like started, I started gradually working at it for a couple hours at a time, and it turned out to be like this.
So as you can see, this is all made out of cardboard and duct tape. You can like kind of see like the effects of it coming off here. And also the floor, I covered it with like how an actual arena would look with duct tape. Okay, now the center is it's a logo of the Blackhawks, and right above it, as you can see, there's a logo, the same logo above it, and this is the scoreboard, as you can see. The scoreboard took me at least 4 hours to make. An American flag out of duct tape and cardboard. It's for the national anthem, and we play it whenever we start a game. So for the equipment, I have sticks in here, three practice balls, which are the red ones, and this black one that is for the game. I also have an extra practice net for whenever I want to shoot. Also, over to the right, you see that there's speakers on each corner. There's one there and one over here. And these are good for playing music whenever we're playing games. There are 19 logos altogether that I made on the boards. And these are all made out of duct tape, not printed off. And that's what I think makes this shinny hockey stadium really unique, because it's all like handmade. You can't really find this from anywhere else. I also put a GoPro in this corner and an extra camera in the other corner for whenever we want to film games. I also made some rules for the Shinny Hockey League. the first rule is to have fun. And then also like no boarding for all that. Because obviously you don't want the boards to be damaged. So yeah, that's pretty cool. I usually set this out. Behind the rules, I put chairs for viewing. And also there's kind of like a suite area where I can move this box and someone can sit over here, which is pretty cool.
Also used to have like glass around the whole stadium, but I had to take it out because it kept falling and it was way too much maintenance to like keep in track. And I really felt like it was like taking way too much time out of like just for the stadium, you know, and it wasn't really helping and it made like the stadium look worse.
However, I did leave the glass on this area. It's made out of like Saran wrap, but it's super durable. It works if like anything hits it. But yeah, that's pretty cool. Also, the things that are holding up the net here, takes a long time, to set back up because they always like to fall. And, it's really hard to keep in maintenance. As you can see, I made these by rolling up paper towel rolls and, covering them with duct tape. So that's why they like to rip and, fall down, because it's holding up this. The nets are from shinny hockey sets that I purchased or received from a birthday, so they're nothing too special, but they do the job. Also made the boards be able to break off and move off to the side. Every single board is able to move, so I can get in and out whenever I have other people over. Also, shout out to AMJ Studios. You should probably go subscribe to them because they're trying to make a YouTube channel of their own. So yeah, shout out to them.
But yeah, I think that pretty much is a tour of this mini shinny hockey rink. I personally, I'm not a big fan of hockey. I just kind of got into it because of the Blackhawks, and it was after they won their 2016 Stanley Cup. And so, yeah, that's why I kind of got into it, and I thought, hey, maybe I could make this in my basement, and I did that, and that's why it's here today. That pretty much wraps up the tour, and I'll do a quick sweep around, and yeah, we'll see where it goes from there. I'll also show clips of us playing.
You probably think that you are better now, better now. You only say that 'cause I'm not around, not around. You know I never meant to let you down, let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything. You know I said that I am better now, better now. I only say that 'cause you're not around, not around. You know I never meant to let you down, let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything. Oh, I did not believe that it would end. Everything came second to the bands, oh. You're not even speaking to my friends, no. You knew all my uncles and my aunts, though. 20 candles, blow them out and open your eyes. We were looking forward to the rest of our lives. Used to keep my picture posted by your bedside. Now I see you dress up with the socks you don't like. And I'm rolling, 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 rolling with my brothers like it's Jonas, Jonas. Trying to forget, but I can't get this shit out of my head. You probably think that you are better now, better now. You only say that 'cause I'm not around, not around. You know I never meant to let you down, let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything. You know I said that I am better now, better now. I only say that 'cause you're not around, not around. You know I never meant to let you down, let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything. Oh, I seen you with your other dude. He seemed like he was pretty cool. I was so broken over you. Life, it goes on, what can you do? I just wonder what it's gonna take. Another foreign or a bigger change. Because no matter how my life has changed, I keep on looking back on better days. You probably think that you are better now, better now. You only say that 'cause I'm not around, not around. You know I never meant to let you down, let you down. Would've gave you anything, would've gave you everything. You know